steel skid plates on the bottom. Hold on. Look at the bottom half. It's protected.
Yeah.
And this has about 9 inches of ground clearance. So watch your hands right here. This gets pretty rough. It's pretty good.
Wow.
Let's smile on this camera real quick. I'm going to turn on the select speed control right here for the fifth gear. I'm not going to touch the pedals throughout that. This thing's pretty good. The computer takes over the accelerator, and it's going to drive us up the hill. It's 35 degrees.
It won't hold.
Feels like it. Shift down to third, so it'll fly down to the side. Now the computer takes over the brakes. Shift down to first, and it's really slow. Shift up, it'll be really faster.
Will you ever attempt it to go down first?
Yes. I
was waiting for a
ring. Yeah. Well, at least the line's short enough, even if you have to go back in that line and wait 2 more minutes.
That's true.
Should be alright. Usually, you don't get a choice the first time around, the second time you can choose.
Oh, okay. You go off road?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I live in Arizona, so I go all
over. Oh, my God.
See it? Oh, yeah. This is 30 degrees.
You see the difference between this one and the Wrangler? Like, if I go on the Wrangler,
oh yeah, it's gonna feel way different. The Wrangler has solid axles front rear, so it's gonna feel different. Plus it sits, it's a little, it's narrower and you sit higher in it, so you're gonna feel it. This you can actually drive lock wheel over my system, so I have a rear locker on it. It also can transfer the power around wheel to wheel.
Okay.
It's at 100% of power to anyone.